Hi everyone, this is Imran here, and today I'll show you how you can categorize WordPress media files. Here is the default preview of WordPress media files, and only what you can do, you can just make it list view and make it grid view. You can just sort out the default media file type, or you can sort out by the time. You can bulk select, but you can't by default categorize the images to manage them easily. Okay, but you know, on my site I have a good number of images, but it's very difficult to handle, or it is very difficult to manage easily. But day by day I will add more images, so you could understand it will be very difficult for me to arrange these images. I decided to show you how you can just create categories of your WordPress media files. Using this plugin, you will be able to create folders to categorize your media files. It's FileBird WordPress Media Library Folders plugin, and I will install and configure how you can use it. So I'm in the dashboard of my website, and you should access the dashboard of your WordPress website. And it's a premium plugin. Also, you can use the free version of this plugin. In the free version, you will have some limitation. Just search for FileBird, and here on the WordPress plugin directory, you will find the free version of FileBird. Okay, the tutorial will be applicable for both the free version or the pro version. So I'm going to show you how to work with the pro version. Then it will be easy to understand and work with the free version. Okay, the free version has limitation. You will be able to create only 10 folders and subfolders. Okay, here goes it. And using the pro version, you will be able to create unlimited folders, subfolders. So the pro version will be useful in that cases. Okay, I'm going to install the plugin. Just from the plugins, I'm going to click add new. I will work with the pro version, so I'm going to click on upload plugin. I'm going to choose file, and here you can see plugins, and this is the plugin file. Once you have purchased, then you will be able to download this plugin. Now click install now. And click activate plugin. Now if I navigate to the media library, then here you can see the new look. On the left, you will find option to create folder. Okay, here you can see new folder. This is because I have installed this plugin. And so I'm going to firstly show how to create a folder. Just click on this new folder, and it will provide you the option to name the folder. And here you can see my team images. Just I'm going to show you the website. Here you can see the team members. So I'm going to name the folder as to team. Okay, I'm going to name the folder team and click OK. And what I'm going to do, click on bulk select and select this image, select this image, select this image, and drag and drop to this folder. And here you can see, cancel it. And here you can see four images. If you click on all files, still you will see the files here. But if you click on the teams category, and here you can see I have four images under this team category or team folder. If you want, you can also create any subfolder. Just team B, hit OK, click another folder and name it team C, hit OK. Okay, and here you can see team B, team C. And if you would like to categorize these two images to team B to team C, just drag and drop. And here you can see under team B, one image, under team B, two images. And if I just drag and drop it to team C, then Here you can see Team C has one image only. In the same way, you can create unlimited folders and organize your images. Just click over all files. Still, you will find images here, but you can create another folder. Just I'm going to name it logo. Just hit OK and just drag and drop it. Say for example, this is a logo. Okay. Suppose just drag and drop here. Okay. And headphones, a lots of headphones. Just click here and name it headphones. Just select the images and drop here. Select the images and drop here. And once you have completed, just click on the folder. You will find the images under the folder. Okay, if you would like to delete the category, just select the folder and hit delete. Okay, that's cool. So here you can see under team, I have team B, team C, and another image is not belongs to team B, team C. But if I reload this page again, still you will see the images. So finally, we could understand that using this plugin, FileBird, WordPress Media Library folder, we can categorize our images, our media libraries, and it won't break your WordPress website. That's all. I hope you could understand. And anyway, this is the last video of 2019. I think you all are enjoying your holidays, and I would like to say Happy New Year. It's coming up in 2 days. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.